So welcome everybody again. We are at a different stage with Vajradhara, and we worked the metal, we cleaned it, we sanded it, and then I sprayed it with some primer paint, white. And after that, I used some filling material so I could fill the imperfections on the statue and also to seal. You can see it down here, to seal perfectly the gaps so that nothing goes in and nothing goes out. And since everything is now with this black stuff, we need to spray it again. So this is what I'm going to be doing.